A correctional officer pleads guilty to a federal racketeering charge for participating in a scheme to smuggle contraband into the Maryland Correctional Institute in Jessup. Janelle Griffin smuggled narcotics and tobacco into the facility for at least one inmate, and Griffin faces a maximum sentence of 20 years in prison.